The next lens that I'm testing on my D5200 is the Nikkor 50mm f1.4K. This is at f1.4. I used to have the Nikkor S50mm f1.42, which is a single-coated version of this lens. It usually becomes quite hazy or misty at f1.4 until stopped down to f2. Here you can see that the lens performs much better at f1.4. Nikkor 50mm f1.4K at f1.4. This is the minimum focusing of 0.45 meters. F1.4. Oh, so sharp. Okay.